subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
India opener Smriti Mandhana continued her dream run with yet another stunning performance in the Women's Cricket Super League, guiding her team Western Storm to a comfortable 7-wicket win against Lancashire Thunder with a 61-ball 102. Riding on Mandhana's 100, her first in T20s, which included 12 fours and 4 sixes, Storm chased down a target of 154 and moved level on points with leaders Loughborough Lightning. With the 102 on Friday, Mandhana became the top scorer in the tournament so far with 282 runs. Second on the list with MEs with 171 runs. Mandhana is only the second woman of India after Mithali Raj to score a T20 100. NYOOOZ Desk.